Hey, what's up, guys? It's Alex McCubbin with the Wynn Crew. Today is another episode of our real estate marketing update report from a residential perspective here in Warren County, Kentucky. We saw a huge dump in the active listings from last week. This week, we're actually sitting at 786 listings, which is a plus 19 from last week's 767. We also saw a jump in the pendings. We're at 252, which is a plus 5 from last week's 247, which gives us that pending ratio of 32.1%. It's always awesome to see that above 20% for a seller's market. We had a list average of $232,000 with a sell average of $224,700, which gives us that list to sales ratio of 96.8%. We still have 4.73 months worth of inventory on the market and 197 new construction homes. We also had an awesome week for the crew. We put 5 homes on the market, so we had 5 new listings, we had 3 homes go under contract, and we had 4 closings. Hey, if you're looking to buy or sell or invest in real estate, make sure you give the crew a call. We would love to help you with any of your real estate needs. We hope you have an awesome rest of the week. We'll catch you next week. See ya.